We want to be tried by fire.
Whether we like it or not, the fire will burn. So instead of just being consumed by the fire, why not be purified by the fire?
We want to burn for you.
Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Help us to burn for you. The boldness to burn for you. The boldness to burn.
To be strong, to be
la kosha tela bariaga. Rakunte bale kasota le baya. Kela kosha teta la baria kos. Lembre kiato pande kaya. Rekosha tande le kete baya. Makusa pali katos inaba. Rekunte lia kate katoshe kaya. Kebalos inabandia nos. To live for you, to burn for you, to be set on fire by you, Spirit of the Living God, to not be complacent, to not be quiet, to not be weary, to not be tired, to live on assignment, to live focused lives, to know why we are here, to know that we have limited time. Teach us to number our days, that we may apply our heart unto wisdom. Teach us to number our days, that we may know what to do per time per season. Give us the wisdom of the sons of Issachar, that they understood the times and they knew what Israel was meant to do. That we understand these times in every industry, that we understand these times, that the children of God arise, that the church of God arises. We are not afraid, we are not ashamed, we are not quiet, we are not tired, and we are not bogged by our own situations. We are not overwhelmed by our own circumstances, but we understand that there is a bigger picture. But we understand that there is a kingdom assignment, and that no matter how much time I have on this earth, help us to burn for you. To burn for you. Help us to burn for you. Lawyer, a banker, a teacher, a media person, a doctor, no matter the profession, a dancer, whatever, to understand that we're called to burn. We're called to burn. We're called to burn. We're called to burn. Teach us to burn for you. In our families, help us to burn. A 5-year-old, help us to burn for you. Show us how to burn for you. We are here to carry your fire. The flames of revival are burning. Help us to carry.
Receive this living sacrifice.
Take my life and let it be consecrated unto thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow.